We're at the Rutgers Athletic Center in Piscataway, New Jersey. It's Rutgers Women's Basketball Media Day. The Scarlet Knights coming off a 28-win season, winning the WNIT. Today, a chance for the media to come out and speak to the players that are all back from that team, as well as the Hall of Fame head coach, C. Vivian Stringer.
We as a team, we did really good last year, and you know, the last second shot. So over the summer, I just worked on things to improve, but I'm looking ready. I'm looking forward to the season.
The freshmen, they've come in, they're adjusting well. They can shoot. We have a point guard. She's handling the ball well, getting everybody in order. So, you know, they're good. They're good for us.
They've been really open-minded, and they've grasped a lot of concepts quicker. And you know Coach Stringer is a great teacher, and she's just teaching them, breaking everything down, and they're really open-minded and really picking up on things quicker.
We've been, you know, working hard to go out here and get it in practice. Practice has been intense. We've been competing against each other. You know, we're not holding anything back. I think this year will be special because it's starting, you know, in the beginning in practice, and that's where it all begins at.
It's really exciting to come into practice. It's really great vibes, and we have veterans who are always setting an example, and it's a very competitive atmosphere, and it's really fun.
We go into practice every single day with the mindset that we're going to get better. We're going to try to make it as far as we can in the tournament. That's everyone's goal with four or five seniors now.
Everyone's, you know, worked hard over the summer, and so we're just, you know, ready to get back at it. It's like the season never ended from last year, so we're just looking to keep moving forward, progressing, and do big things.
That'll do it for Rutgers Women's Basketball Media Day. The Scarlet Knights open up the 2014-2015 campaign as a member of the Big Ten on Friday, November 14th, against St. Joe's at the RAC. Reporting for RVision in Piscataway, I'm Danny Breslauer.